Yeah, I found her. Listen, I also found Dr. Zara's tissue samples, and I'll bring them to you, but first there's something else I need to do.
Okay, great. But remember, we don't have a lot of time.
I know, Doc, but I'm about to buy us time. I'll be in touch.
On the posters. You've got to help me.
What happened to you?
I took a bullet from Razor's men. I'm a runner too. Well, almost. Look, I'm out of commission. Can you help me out? I need you to finish this run for me.
Look, I'll get you to a shelter or something, but I've got other things to take care of.
You don't have anything more important than this, I guarantee it.
All right. Tell me what you got.
The source of the epidemic.
Where?
David can show you. Here's a list and a bag with the things I already collected. The rest is on you. When you've got it all, take it to David. He'll tell you everything. You'll find him at the Royal Canal. Tell him Spider sent you.
What about you?
I've got a safe house nearby. I'll be fine. Just help David. That's all that matters.
Thank you. Ugh.
Thanks. I owe you. Who are you?
Crane, Spider sent me.
Why?
He ran. So, I know what.
Yes, the meteorite.
You think the epidemic came from.
You think that's a coincidence?
You have some proof of this?
Rice's men just took off with my last. I was going to say.
I've reached the site. I don't see anything.
All right, listen. The meteor shards react to green light. That makes them easier to spot. The Azmat guys put up some lamps and a generator. It should still be working.
Oh, hell.
Yeah!
All right, I've got your meteor fragments.
Good. I'll load the shards into the accelerator chamber, and we'll be ready to take the fight to the reptilians.
Whoa, wait.
Even if it's a bit reddened.
Huh?
They came to a... They have been turned...
I do?
Remember.
Right.
I'd estimate...
Gee, thanks, David. Thanks a lot.
Holy shit!
You're a regular Centurion. Couldn't stand watching our kids starving.
Thank you.
superintendent of this building, you know.
No kidding.
Yeah.
A special deal for you.
You are a lifesaver. Those coffee nuts are dangerous. They're basically volatiles that can talk. And they only talk about one thing.